Two U.S. airmen have reportedly suffered injuries to their eyes. The Pentagon has asked the Chinese to investigate. China has denied the allegations.